For a religious man, performing his daily ritual is an essential part of his routine. But away from the home, many wouldn't find a suitable place for worship. However, the net has bridged this gap between the god and the devotee. One can now make offerings anytime, anywhere, though virtually.
To me, in coming time, it will help because more and more people are trying to see this website and try to look into, and they also want to know about the religion. And especially the younger generation, those who are using the computer and the website or some other site, they will also try to understand the religion better way.
I think that computer or website are very good tool to give informations, but everything depends that who is to give that information.
The virtual practice started with the means of information and propagation. Not only we get generic sites on different religions, but sites that tell you about all religious occasions. Amongst its many uses, computers are most widely used for sending festival greetings like Diwali, Christmas, Guru Parv and Eid. Other than sending greeting, one can even make offerings like in Tirupati. Realizing the potential of computer science, the Delhi Sikh Gurudwara Management Committee has found the use of computers in another area. The committee has networked 4 Gurudwaras in Delhi with a centralized ERP package. The package is known as Integrated Gurudwara Management Systems.
लोग ऐसे होते हैं जो सोसाइटियों में जो काम करते हैं, एक मिनट में एलिगेशन लगा देते हैं कि खपड़ा हो गया, ये हो गया, वो हो गया, लेकिन ऐसा होता नहीं है. लेकिन जो लोग श्रद्धा से आते हैं उनके दिल में ठेस पहुंचती इस बात की. एक तो ट्रांसपेरेंसी में आ गई सारे हर बात की, कि चाहे वो प्रसाद में है, चाहे वो लंगर में है, चाहे वो कैश को दान करता है, चाहे कोई ड्राफ्ट में करता है, चाहे कोई बाहर से भेजता है, चाहे कोई जहाँ करता है, किसी तरह की करता है, उसको अब पूर्ण यकीन हो जाएगा कि यहाँ हमारा पैसा जो गया ये ठीक जगह पे गया.
The system will integrate the administrative functioning, including finances and inventory, of 4 Gurudwaras. The donation, which annually amounts to more than 100 crores, is partially spent on educational and health institutions. The ERP package that functions on a wide area network has provided the committee the much-needed transparency of the handling of the funds. Whether it is for a better management or for a more religious purpose, the presence of computer science for religious activities definitely goes on to prove that science and religion both can now exist together.